Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to YouTube channel Cloudy Malakand. Today is 3rd of September 2019. In this video, we will say about Saudi Riyal exchange rates. So let's get started. First of all, we will say about Injaz Bank rates, that Injaz Bank give 1 Saudi Riyal rate for Indonesia 3703.70 rupiah, and for Sri Lanka 47.23 rupee, and for Philippines 13.76 peso. Pauri Bank gives 1 Saudi Riyal rate for Indonesia 3770.56 rupiah, and for Sri Lanka 47.10 rupee, and for Philippines 13.85 peso. NB Arab National Bank gives 1 Saudi Riyal rate for Indonesia 3448.70 rupee, and for Sri Lanka 47.15 rupee, and for Philippines 13.45 peso. Al Raji Bank gives 1 Saudi Riyal rate for Indonesia 3703.70 rupiah, and for Sri Lanka 47.23 rupee, and for Philippines 13.73 peso. Express Money gives 1 Saudi Riyal rate for Indonesia 3070.70 rupiah, and for Sri Lanka 47.23 rupee, and for Philippines 13.93 peso. Western Union gives 1 Saudi Riyal rate for Indonesia 3748.6 rupiah, and for Sri Lanka 47.73 rupee, and for Philippines 13.76 peso. So far as MoneyGram is concerned, MoneyGram gives 1 Saudi Riyal rate for Indonesia 3719.67 rupiah, and for Sri Lanka 47.8 rupee, and for Philippines 13.72 peso. In the last, we will say about Riyad Bank rates, that what is the rate of Riyad Bank gives 1 Saudi Riyal rate for Indonesia 3039.51 rupiah, and for Sri Lanka 47.10 rupee, and for Philippines 13.73 peso. These are the latest Saudi Riyal rates. For more informative videos, subscribe this channel. Thanks for watching.